Hey guys, the question is selected balance sheet data follow for Zeveea Company for the year ended December 31st. Here values are in millions. What is the company's liabilities to equity ratio? Here total operating liabilities, total non-operating liabilities, total current liabilities, total liabilities and total shareholders, liabilities and shareholders equity is given. Now we will calculate liabilities to equity ratio. So here liabilities to equity ratio will be is equal to total liabilities divide by total shareholders equity. Here total shareholders equity is equal to total liabilities and shareholders equity, which is $16,511,000 less total liabilities, which is $11,810. So it will be is equal to $4,701 million. Now we will calculate liabilities to equity ratio. So here total liabilities is $11,810 million divided by total shareholders equity, which is $4,701. So our value will be is equal 11,810 minus 4,701, 11,810 divided by 4,701, 2.51. So our liabilities to equity ratio is 2.51. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you like my solution, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.